Hi guys, welcome to City Tours by Jonathan and Lewie. My name's Jonathan, and as you can see, we're still in Kuta, Bali. So what we do today is we probably go for a walk for about 20 minutes. We'll head down towards Beach Walk, shopping mall. Pretty hot day today here in Bali. It's currently 32 degrees. Humidity, as I always say, is through the roof. And as you can see, it's rainy season here in Bali. Stormy season. And it looks like it's gonna rain. There's the current exchange rates. But it does change quite regularly, so if you are coming to Bali, you're probably better off doing your own research. So you got Hard Rock Cafe here in Kuta. So if you are looking for it, it's up the top of Kuta Beach. I have been in there once or twice. Food is quite nice. So the Hard Rock Cafe there is, it's also a hotel. Look at Hard Rock Hotel. Sort of like a resort. If you are looking for some normal food, that Pizza Hut is pretty good. It's pretty much what you expect. It's a good pizza. It's one of Lewie's favourite. So here you have the Mercure Hotel. I stayed here once. It is pretty nice. We actually had one of these rooms up the front here, and there's nice beach views, and the pool is just up there, so yeah, looking over that wall towards the beach, infinity pool. It's again, it's really nice.
your name called?
So this hotel here is the Kuta Beach. Yeah, obviously more pizza shop up there, Italian, Circle K. If you're new to Bali, Circle K is sort of like the local convenience store. And
hello. How are you?
And they're pretty much everywhere. So this area here, as you can see, the sign is Poppy's Lane 1. It's pretty popular. So you got another Kuta Sea View Resort. Look at the traffic, just crazy. It's like that all day.
In there.
So you got a beach walk, shopping mall. So you got a couple of hotels actually at the back of beach walk shopping mall. You have Aloft Hotel, you have the beach walk residence, and have the hotel there called Yellow. So they're all sort of in that way. So this bar here, I'm gonna point around now when I get around slowly. Still has all its Halloween decorations up. But yeah, see, just here, 6-9 bar. It's a lot of fun. It's real kid friendly as well. They have a fire show on and other dancers. Lewie loves it in there. All right, guys, that's pretty much a wrap for me. I'll leave you here at Kuta Beach. All right, guys, until next time. Selamat.